guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, I'm Gizam. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. I know it's really hard to see my face right now because I have a mask on, and I will continue to keep my mask on during this whole video. I'm going to film this whole video myself, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it in some way. Hi, if you're here today, you're going to see a campus tour of my new school, UWC USA. This was a highly requested video under my comments by a lot of people and also by a lot of my old friends. So yeah, I wanted to film the school, make a campus tour because a lot of people asked for it and a lot of people wanted to see it. That right over there is my school. My school is like spread over a whole campus, but that right over there is the most famous part, I think. It's the castle. I live up there, and that's also the first thing I'm going to show you guys. I really hope you enjoy. Have a nice time watching it. During this video, I'm going to give you a lot of facts about the school that I know. I don't know a lot of things, I just know a few things, so I just want to share those things with you guys. At the moment, I'm in the lobby, and the lobby is a great place. This is where the line for the cafeteria develops, to be honest, because we have to stay 2 meters apart every single time. That's 6 feet, and we have to make sure we have masks all of the time. Before the castle became a UWC, it used to be a hotel. That over there is like a reception. I think that's where they put the keys in it, but right now it's used as a school. The hotel, I think, burnt down 2 times in the past few years, and for that reason some parts of the school are not accessible. Right now I'm sitting downstairs. This is the first place you see if you get out of the stairs and also out of the elevator. Here there's nothing. Like, there's a foosball table, I don't know, air hockey, I guess, a vending machine. We don't even know if the vending machine works, but here nothing happens. It is actually after those doors over there that things happen, and let me show you guys. This place is what we call the student center. The student center is a place where everybody comes to sometimes. It's not that packed most of the times, but during online classes, a lot of people were found there. The student center is a place where you can go and play games, you can make food, a lot of things. And you can also just sit together, have a fun night. You know, there's a projector, so you can do a lot of things in the student center. The problem is it's not that popular anymore. It wasn't like the first 2 weeks out of quarantine. Now, not a lot of people go to it because there's actually a lot of other places on campus you can go to. At the moment, I'm in the laundry room. The laundry room is a place I come like once a week to do all of my laundry. Makes sense. All of the machines are, I think, American machines because I did not get what was happening when I first came here. I literally needed instructions. Fun fact, the school started in 1982, so the first class graduated in 1984. So the first class that graduated was in 1984. Another place on the G floor is the health clinic.
The health clinic is a place where you can go to when something happens. Makes sense, it is a health clinic. I haven't really had a problem, so I haven't really had to go there, but this is actually on the other side of the elevator. Recognize that foosball table? I'm on the G floor of the castle right now, but let's go to my dorm. My dorm is on the 3rd floor of castle. It is called Akon, or with the long name, you know what, I'm not even going to pronounce it. You can see it right there, I'm scared to pronounce it. On the right side, that door is the bathrooms. And on the left side right now is the day room.
At the moment, I'm in the Akon day room. Because of COVID right now, we're not really allowed to go into our day rooms except for use of making food or like making your own tea and stuff. It's not really meant right now for you to come in and sit here and socialize. You can sit anywhere you want in the day room and you can do anything you want in the day room. Just right now, you cannot do that. That over there is our kitchen part of the day room. You can go there, make your food, do your things. We have a few couches in the day room, and it is actually a fun place out of the fact that we're not allowed to be in here. So right now I'm sitting on the stairs, the same stairs I was on during the introduction, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about these stairs. These stairs are in total 70 steps. I don't really like to go down and up them, but because of classes, you have to go down and up a lot of the time. And especially if you live on lower campus, you have to come up for every single meal if you want a cafeteria meal. For me, it is easy. I just have to go down, and I can even take the elevator, but that's not the luxury. And when you're live on lower campus, castle has a lot of good perks, and one of them is definitely avoiding the stairs. Another fun fact about the school is that the school has a student to teacher ratio of 9 students per 1 teacher.
I'm in the field house right now. That's the building I just showed you, and this is, I think I called it dance studio
of our school. It is a pretty big place, but I have my theater classes here, for example. The field house is used for a few classes and also a few other things, like people actually come here to practice a lot of dance. And it is open like this because the door doesn't always open from that side. And I also forgot my card, so I can't show you that. But the field house is really cute and cozy. And it's also halfway to lower campus, which is where we're going right now.
Next stop is lower campus. To go to lower campus, you need to go some more steps. I know, it's a lot. On lower campus, there are four dorms. The first one that I'm showing you here is Chum. The second one showing you here is MB. To go to the other two dorms, you have to go up these stairs, and then you get to
Denali and then to Killy. At the moment, I'm between Chum and Killy, sitting right now on the floor almost, to show you that there's two ways you can go after the stairs. Just like I just showed you, Chum and MB have one stairs down to get to Killy and Denali, which is over there. But if you take the right turn instead of going straight forward, you would get to the field. And I'm going to show the field right now, which is a few more stairs. We have a lot of stairs on this school, so it is really important that you actually can walk stairs, which is very struggling for me sometimes. But yeah, I guess I gotta do it. Another fun fact about the school is that our school is pretty known for their wilderness program. If you come to the school, you'll probably notice it, but everybody that can participate will participate in a wilderness program, and it's actually a very important part for UWCUZ. So behind me is the field. As you can see, our school is very green. We have a lot of trees around us, a lot of grass, like there's a lot of green stuff going on. And right over there, there's the field. The field is like one of the main places of socialization for my year, especially. My year is on the field a lot. I don't know if the second years used to go there in their first year a lot, but we go there because that's actually one of the only places where we can socialize. We're allowed to play volleyball, so a lot of post-quarantine students always play volleyball out there. And it's also a great place to just go stargazing because we actually have a lot of stars. I tried to film it, but I cannot film that. It's really hard to just get like the stars and to film them. Right next to the field and the auditorium, there's the IT center. The IT center is a place where you can print anything you want at almost any time, just not past curfew and after check, I think. And it's also one of the few places that opens without a card at some times. Right now we're in the IT center. The IT center is a place, like I said, where you can just print things, walk in and do your things. There's the computers everywhere, so as long as you have like your codes to get in, you can get into anything and do anything you want.
When you walk out of the IT center, you can get to the library. Our library is really, really big. Our library has a lot of books too. The first thing you notice when you walk in is this huge wooden stair. Also, I think this building is called the Oakstone Hotel. On the left side, there are classes that are given. Our library has around 11,600 pieces, which include books and also music and film. Fix your credit card, get out, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get the degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potentials that you didn't know you had in you. Let them know. When you get out of the library, you can either choose to go to the left side or to the right side. When you go down this path, you will get to the welcome center. But before that, you have this one road that leads us to the hot springs, where we cannot go right now.
Okay, the little building behind me is the welcome center. The welcome center is where we get welcomed. There's a gate and there's also a sign saying United World Colleges, and then it says, I think, Arm & Hammer United World College of the American West or something. And there's also a little welcome sign somewhere down there. That building over there is our welcome center. That's also where the security is, as far as I know. I'm not fully sure. And then there's also parking space for teachers and other things to park. A fact about the United World Colleges: there are about 18 United World Colleges around the world. Another fact about UWCUSA is that we have our own farm. I do not know if other colleges have that too, but we have our own farm. So a lot of the times there are students that are actually in a part called sustainability, I think, in a kind of program, and that is the farm, and then they help out at the farm and work at the farm. Okay, right now I'm going to the to the water reservoir. The water reservoir is behind the castle, and I'm all the way downstairs right now, so I'm walking up. I'm skipping the stairs though, so I'm going through the, I think you can call it the car road. I'm going through the car road to show you how I go and
what the water reservoir is. The water reservoir, I don't actually know what it is. I just know it's a fun place to go and hike. It's only like a 5 to 10 minute hike, so it's not that far. And it's also on campus. I don't know if the Wi-Fi rocks are considered on campus, but it's also way too far away from me. I'm way too lazy to go there right now. So yeah, let's go. There's this cute spot. It is just like tables with chairs, and yes, I'm out of breath because I don't hike usually, and this is a hike for me. And the water reservoir isn't even that far, but it is warm. I have long sweats. It's
I can't lie, I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes, don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you. Got a question for you. Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut him off, go and find your purpose. Yeah, get you a man that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby. Get you and me. It's that
right behind me is the water reservoir. You cannot go in or anything at all. It's just like this, and it's just a fun place to go hike and then go back. If you want like to hike, but a short hike. To be honest, the first time I came here, there's this green building on the other side. I thought that was the water reservoir, so I was very confused to where I was. But this is the water reservoir. And yes, I'm still wearing my mask, even though I'm alone. It's annoying. Let's go down again. Okay, I was actually not gonna film this, but I came all the way here, so why not? I say all the way, as if it is a far place, but it isn't. But my favorite place with the water reservoir is the best place if you just wanna relax, sit, listen to music. But my favorite spot, it's that bench over there. This is what you look out to.
Let the boy hate, girl. What is he gonna do? Get back your honor. It's cool, I know you stay down. Girl, stop that drama. If ain't about the money, bow. You know you're the queen. I don't even gotta say, hey. I know you're gonna win, shawty. You just gotta play, hey. Girl, I'm gonna let you know you got it. Every chance that I get, don't you doubt it. No, I'm not perfect, but I promise.
Okay. Right now, I am going to my class. So I wanted to show you guys this path. I call it the crooked path because like, it's not really straight or anything, but like I prefer this over the stairs, to be honest. And basically, it just goes to lower campus. And you can either decide if you go on through that side, or if you go downstairs with the stairs, which I am going to do.
I'm sorry, I forgot to make an outro, so it's in this little room right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Don't forget to comment down below what your favorite spot on this campus was. By the way, the crooked road, as I call it, is on the side of the castle. I forgot to film that, but I hope you enjoyed. Stay safe.